Everybody warm?
Yeah!
I think Angie's tired. Woo! Amen. Let's pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for this morning and the morning that we commemorate your victory, Lord. Lord, we thank you so much for your love towards us, God. And we declare and we realize that you're the only reason that we're here today. You're the only reason that we're here as a church body. The only reason that we have hope and life. So we thank you so much for that. We want to honor you today. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Put our hands together. Sing, give thanks to the Lord, our God and King.
Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. For he's good, he is above all things. His love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise.
With a mighty hand,
with a mighty hand, and an outstretched arm. His love endures forever.
Let's give him praise for what he's done.
open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you, none like you. Into the darkness, into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you, none like you. Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is Jesus, awesome in power. Our God. Into the darkness, into the darkness you shine.
This cornerstone, this solid ground,
through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are sealed and strife is healed. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of God I stand.
Purchased us with your blood, that we didn't earn it, God, that we are worth, Lord, your life, God, and that's just so humbling to think, sinners such as us. So we stand, Lord, in the power of Christ. We stand, Lord, in the resurrection and the life, and we rejoice in that. We love you, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Let's give him praise today.